Greetings, I am Bill Duckman. I am from a small planet you have never heard of. I left in search of cheerleaders and beer, and ended up in the lands between. I have now been trapped here for almost 1,000 hours with Mr. Forlorn Knight. Today we are going to do a no-death run of Elden Ring on Ng+157. By Ng+157 I mean that I have gone through the game 156 times, and this time I will be doing it without dying. I know most people will ask, but why 156 times? Doesn't it stop scaling after Ng+7? Well, the answer is yes. But the truth is that Forlorn Knight is completely insane. And will not stop until he reaches Ng+1000. Now a few rules about the run. Rule 1. No you died screens. This means that we cannot kill the grafted scion in the beginning, because if we do, I will end up falling off a cliff and dying. If I take the beating, there is no you died screen. Rule 2. No boundary breaks, AI glitches, or speedrun skips. We can't use any of those fancy speedrun strats. Rule 3. No life-saving quitouts. If I am getting my ass kicked, I cannot quit out and try again. I have to finish each fight even if I lose it. Lastly, before I drink a 30-pack of Pabst and smoke a pack of cigarettes. I hope you enjoy the run. Remember, when I take this beating, it doesn't count as a death.
I can play turning to 80 if you need to the foot. Then it said summon me. Ah, torrent. Treat him with...
Thank you. Thank you.
planted the thorn, a husk, the only way and become my pup. So I'd like to the flame then and guide you.
Thank you. Thank you. kill a god.
The fallen leaves tell a story of how a tarnished became Elden Lord. In our home, across the fog, the lands between. Our seed will look back upon us and recall an age of fracture.